the way I angle an end, right? Tip. So watch how you move point. Okay, so I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna go around.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back on Madden 17 with our defensive tackle for the Raiders, Mr. Franklin Chubb. We're going to play about an hour worth of Franklin Chubb before I have to head off for a few hours and then hopefully be back on tonight and bringing you something with maybe even J_Darkness05. Give a shout out to him. Guys, if you haven't gone over there to check him out, check out his channel. He's a really cool guy, and we like to have fun together. I'll leave a link in the up above where you can get his you can get into his channel, and go out and check him out and subscribe if you enjoy what you're seeing. But right now we're gonna get into our training for the week. Like I said, we'll be on for about an hour. I'll bring you an hour and see how many games we can get into. I've got to do all the training, guys, on video because of the fact that we need the XP points to get him up faster. Hold on. I'll be back in the stream.
Has too many good teams for us to win games with average performance. It takes perfection.
I'm sorry about that stream. I had to check out and take this phone call. It was actually J Darkness himself calling me. So trying to set up something for later on. I'm trying to keep him informed that there was an update because he's, you know, been busy on the system. But again, guys, welcome to the stream. We're doing the practice and I'm screwing that one up. Welcome whoever's watching. Come by, say hi. And talk to me. I'll be gladly to talk to you. I try to get something different happen. Damn blocker comes over, so I gotta figure this out. If I could get off this block. If you're new here to the stream, please, if you like what you're seeing, leave a like. Subscribe. And I bring a lot of sports videos. I'm gonna start bringing some more other things that besides sports videos. We're gonna start getting into bringing you some like survival mode from the Division, and then some other stuff gonna be coming up real soon. Gonna start bringing you some Watchdogs really soon. Just to let you know, there's not something wrong with the stream. There is something wrong with Madden. That in the practice it moves awful slow. Get some water real quick. Yeah, seriously, the game is slowing down. Again, guys, they're in my description. There is games that I have that I own. Please feel free to make a comment what you like to see, and I'll give it a try. I'm gonna start bringing an NHL player probably too soon. Maybe start him up this weekend and see how the reaction to that is. Okay, let's get into the game against the Falcons. Yeah, I might, you know, some of the stuff's going to be changing on the stream right now. I'm doing Monday, Wednesday, Friday, NASCAR. Tuesday, MLB the Show with Frank the Tank, first baseman for the White Sox. And Thursday, Franklin Chubb, defensive tackle for the Raiders. NASCAR might be losing a couple of days a week to other games, so I can bring you some different content. Just to let you guys know, I really enjoy playing the NASCAR, but I want to get different content that other people will watch also. So again, keep me informed what you guys want to see.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. Looking back on their win last week, we saw a few times when they got a big push up front and snuff plays in the backfield. And this guy had his hand in a few of those plays. We'll see if he can have an even bigger impact here. It's the Falcons going up against the Raiders.
Wow, he was just able to put his hand inside of his stomach.
Uncertainty about the future home of the Raiders, but for today, their home is still Oakland, California. That's where we'll find out.
Oh, wow, they put that, that's new. Okay, let's get into this game. Franklin Chubb coming out for his first defensive play of the game. Oh, playing some 4-3.
Freeman, the lone man in the backfield. They'll give it to him here. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29.
Ideally, I want to sack, at least one sack this game. Me, McGee, Khalil Mack.
The Falcons themselves were red hot, then sort of went down the tubes a little bit toward the end.
Yeah, the team's record.
I should have been able to get in there. Let's go, Franklin. There's some cover one, Robert Press.
This is third down at six.
Is that Riley Jr. on the other side?
On third down, Ryan.
Should have been able to get that sack. Come on. Okay, I'm going to speed us up right now just to get us through the game. Raiders go, don't do anything on that one. Let's bring an overload blitz. First and 10 at the 20 for the Falcons. Injury timeout for who? I just went over McGee and might have hurt him. We don't need that. Let me play in then. Let me play in. Let me play right in. Gotta wait to see how long that is. Let's play some edge sting though. Evans comes in for McGee, I believe. No, 78 comes in for McGee. I can't remember who that is.
Again, they'll run with Freeman. And he goes nowhere. He'll lose yardage back at the 17. And as a first rounder, a lot of eyes on him, a lot of expectations.
And he has to play well. That's all right. That's right. We're at a slippery rock. Play some cover. So we have Ellis coming in for McGee. Damn, I was right. Where the heck are you going, Chubb? I had to try to get through three people that. McGee's still out. I double hit square because I didn't think I was going to get off that. And they pull me out. Let's play cover one press. So we're now first and 10 on the 33 yard line. We got to get down on Matt Ryan. Nice breakup. Oh, he caught it? Okay. Second and four. Yeah, I know that's a big old Chubb. You know you like that big old Chubb, Darkness. How you doing, my brother? That's good. I'm glad to hear it. How are the boys? We should have had that one. Nice hit, Mario Edwards. That other person watching is actually me, Darkness, I believe, because I have it up on the computer. Wow. Oh, okay. Well, glad to hear they're better. Julio Jones with the AKA the Flash. They're keeping that freaking running back into block.
You're not supposed to admit that.
Oh, I don't care. People don't like it, then they don't have to stay, my brother. Oh, I should have just answered you, huh? Hi. That's it. It's kind of like, yeah, I just tell everybody that I'm not good at this. I just enjoy playing games and having fun. And having fun with playing games with friends. That's what I'm about. So we're down by 7 at the end of 1. So let's get to the second quarter. We're getting our butt kicked right now by Atlanta.
Now there is only me watching.
Okay. Hey, what's up, CJ? So cool. How you doing, man? This is in the chat with you is my real life buddy, J_Darkness05. He has a YouTube channel also, so if you want to check him out, he puts it. If you want to check him out, and Julio's kicking our butt in this game. I can't get in. Bad when you can't get your Chubb in.
It's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, two touchdowns.
Yeah. Oh well. We can't. They're not. They're not move. We can't move the ball on their defense. Who's injured now? That's our second injury. Second arm injury. This is going to be a tough game, I have a feeling. So how you doing, CJ? Welcome to the stream. Please leave a like. Get off me. And if you like what you see, subscribe to the channel. In the description is a bunch of the games that I have that actually Jay Darkness and I have. So if you guys want to see, if you want to see us play something later on, let us know. We'll probably be on later doing some Division, and we'll probably stream that, getting our butt kicks in Survival. I wish they would give me an option to block the punt.
How do you make your player in Madden?
So when you go over to create, to go start your franchise, you change your role, and you can pick a player there, and then you can go off of a player that's in Madden already, or you can create your own. And then you can pick on offense, defense. You can pick if you want, if they're an early round, mid round, or late round draft pick or walk on. It's have you ever created a owner or coach in franchise? You gotta start hitting the triangle button to jump. Okay, so again, you go into franchise mode, and it's basically you change your role from, I think it starts off as you're the coach, and nobody out there. Where was that guy? They can put you as a coach, and then you go over and change your role. And you just go in and pick, you can pick owner, coach, or player. It's pretty fun just playing one player in Madden. I enjoy playing all, you know, as the owner. I'm having an issue trying to get through these guys. Oh, I hit the double hit the button. Should have been our first sack if I didn't double hit the damn button.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. They go play action now. Ryan.
Jesus. Yeah, on PS4, yeah, you can. It is Nitewlker, except for I don't have the A. Nitewlker. I'll type it in for you. I don't know what to do against Julio. Send me a friend request, man. It's okay.
Nitewlker.
Shut him down at this stage of the game. It's going to take a lot of effort, so maybe it'll open things up for some other people. Well, they better figure something out and soon. And it is now 21-0.
Hey, if you like what you're watching, man, subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. I'll be bringing more Madden series. I have MLB series going on, NASCAR. We're thinking about doing a Jay Darkness and I are thinking about doing a we do a Madden Draft Champion games, and then Jesus Christ, get and then we're also doing thinking about doing draft championships in NHL 16. At least we put 7 on the board, so we're not going to get shut out. Yes, and this is PS4, CJ.
We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you analysis of this first half of action. Now Ryan on first down. Sanu with a grab over the middle. Give him nine there on the first down completion.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off usually after about 3 to 4 steps. It cuts towards the middle of the field, and now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and give the quarterback a really nice target.
Second down now after the pass completion.
I hit the wrong button.
Now Ryan on second down.
Come on. Another injury?
After the completion, we're going to get a timeout, an injured player.
Oh my God, how many injuries are we going to have this game?
After this.
Man, this is the worst game I've had so far with injuries.
So the offense has it first and 10.
All right, dude, I think I just got your friend request all accepted after the stream. All right, buddy?
On first down,
get him. I just tried to do a big hit on me.
Nice in me.
Thanks, bro. I just tried to get a big old big hit on Matt Ryan. I know, I'm about ready to. I wish I could, but I'm not. Remember, I'm in player mode, not the owner. And they pull us out of the game, really? So first to 5, probably a penalty. Of course the double team. Okay, you guys are freaking nice holding. I love it. Yeah, just what you then. Really? You're gonna pull me out of the game again? We're already hurting on defense. Somebody needs to hurt Julio. Yeah, I did, man. I'll accept it after the stream. I'm going to probably stream about an hour, and then I'll jump and get the friend request after the stream. Because you guys will get a blue screen if I go accept it real quick. Julio is kicking our butt. Cover two, hopefully.
And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively.
Hold him to 3.
On third down, Ryan. He goes underneath to Freeman. And a nice little quick spin move before he's dropped. And a pretty good game. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward.
This has been a horrible first half. And couldn't score. Now let's see if we can stop Julio. So we gotta try to hold from a first down. We need to stop them.
Freeman, the lone man in the backfield. They'll get the football.
Nice stop.
And oh, a little spin cycle. Room to run now. Touchdown, Falcons. Devontae Freeman, his first touchdown of the new season.
That's BS. You can take back that nice stop, dude. this is a horrible game. I am so sorry, Stream.
Oh no, his ankles.
Yeah. Hey, we actually scored. Surprise, surprise. About time what? They went back to Julio?
And let's count them up now. 1, 2, 3, 4 touchdown receptions for him in this game. And just one
shot at the NFL record. Dude, going up and catching the football, creating space. He's getting burnt big time. Yeah, and but the last time we had the ball, we didn't score. This game's pretty much over. Just land on him. I gotta play, try to play freaking zone, see if that helps us. Again, Julio's just burning him.
Only three there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains.
I can't play.
Talk about good down and distance, allowing offenses to expand their playbook. Well, second and two, that means your playbook's wide open. You can run just about anything. A lot of times, the play caller just looks down at his sheet.
Oh, that play. The play we practice, guys. Come on.
I know you're trying to wring every yard out of a run, but I think 9 yards there is ideal in this situation.
Yeah, now next couple plays, you'll need 1 yard.
And now he'll go to Julio.
Yeah, what you're saying is
maybe if and burn. Where's cover? Let me cover two. Tampa 2, switch it to cover 2 man. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, of course, fullback. Get the ball. On the one. He ran out on the one. Should be a safety. Yep. Yeah. Make it 40 to 15. It's horrible. Julio's been kicking our butt. And then this guy's got 100 yards rushing. Freeman's got 100 yards rushing. This has been a horrible game. Yeah. We get something decent happening. Thank you, Khalil.
Tackles for loss last year. On third down, Devontae Freeman. And he's
You can't tell me I couldn't just reach out and grab him? Okay. Oh, wow. Osweiler to the Browns? Texas trade quarterback Brock Osweiler, 2018 second round pick, 2017 sixth round pick to the Browns for their 2017 fourth rounder. Wow. Option the running back. Well, Osweiler being traded? Yeah, I didn't either. Well, there's rumor out there that they're trying to get Romo. Can we just end this game already? Yeah, there's rumor that Romo will go to either the Broncos or the Texans. And with that move, I'm guessing that they're trying to work a deal with the Texans. The Texans are trying to work a deal. Yeah. Well, you should know that. You played them when you played the Raiders in our franchise, bro. And I'm just playing one player, so. I think it went the right way, but that's me. I just want to get this game over with and get on to. Yeah, I know. You're going to break the tackle of a 300-pound defensive a 326-pound defensive tackle. Okay. That's game. Thank God that one's over. Let's get out of this game, get into the next game. We should have time to play one more. I'm just worried about our injuries and see how bad they are real quick. Hopefully our next game will be better. Let's see if we have any, we
stop
can't.
The bleeding dog.
Oh, it's over. It's done. We're holding on to our points. So we can, let's see if we have any, what the injury report looks like real quick. Oh, Jesus. That's our problem. We're screwed. We are screwed. Carr out for 9 weeks. McGee's out for 4 weeks. We're going to have to do some major stuff on defense. Let's check real quick if there's anything that we need to. We need to upgrade our finesse moves really bad, really.
Your car broke down.
That's it. The car broke down. We have the swim move. We don't have the spin. So we need to bring up finesse moves. Okay, let's advance week. 9 weeks without Carr. At least it didn't break down going into the playoffs. We got to try to do something here. Let's get into practice, try to get some more points. Let's see, can I do it off the app? I'm actually working on the app, and I just accepted your friend request, CJ. So this could be interesting with Carr out.
Okay.
Get off. And Jay, why are you talking your mess, dude, when you know you would be crying if your car broke down?
LOLMAKA Remy for the playoffs.
Yeah, those playoffs hurt, man. I'm a Raider fan and
car out.
Yeah, our car broke down. We'll be back though. We'll be back. I think we'll have a great team next year and do even better. It's one of the reasons I'm playing this defensive tackle with the Raiders is because I am a Raider fan. And welcome to the stream, James. If you like what you're watching, man, hit that like button. If
he moves like that in the game, you're screwed.
What? McGoin? Yeah, we are screwed. Hey man, hit that subscribe button if you're enjoying yourself and hit that like button. I'm just trying to build this channel up. I play a lot of sports games, but we're going to get into more other things. Jay Darkness there is 05 has a channel. He's my real life best friend. And we play a lot of games together. We have a lot of fun. Cause a lot of trouble. Suck a lot in gaming. But yeah, we have fun doing it. Talk a lot of crap to each other. You know, kind of like what real friends do is talk a lot of crap to each other and have fun. I got to get that quarterback sack.
Invite me to the party. Pause, my boy, you suck a lot. I have a question in carrier mode. As a coach, can you play as a single player in the game? Like lock onto a player.
Yeah, you can. You just highlight the player, and I believe it's you click R3 to lock onto the player as a coach. And what's up, everybody? We got 5 people watching in the stream. Come by, talk to me, and I'll talk to you guys. But James, I believe that it's like R3 to lock onto the player. I can't remember off the top of my head. Darkness, do you remember? Because I know we do it on accident a lot. So again, we didn't move the ball. For those that are just joining, Carr's out for 9 weeks. So at least our car broke down before the playoffs.
Now here's the first carry for DeMarco Murray. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second.
If all you guys out there are football fans, just saw a report that Brock Osweiler is leaving on his way to the Browns. Just got traded to the Browns from the Texans. Looks like the Texans are looking to get that Pillsbury quarterback out of the Cowboys. Got my first sack. There we go. That's our first career sack, ladies and gentlemen.
I think it's L3 brings up out of the name.
That's right. Okay. Yeah, I think you're right, Jay. So I think, yeah, it's I believe it's L3 to lock on, James. If you're on PS4. On Xbox, I'm not sure. Let's play some Cover One Press. See if we can get to Mariota for our second set. Wow. Did he get it? Nice toe tap. Nice toe tap.
The next sack you get dedicated to me.
All right, James, I will do that.
They'll come out in the pistol.
Wait for QA or he will go by the second pass.
Well, they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. So he loses 3 yards there.
Wow, okay, Jay. All right, man. Oh yeah, I understand now. Okay, well, he is Mariota, so you know. Hey, we went down and scored 3. I didn't notice that. We have points in the first half, unlike last game. End of the first, we're up 3-0. That's a good thing. Yeah, I am in a party on PlayStation. I'm the only one in my party right now, CJ. It's an open party. Unless they changed it with the update on the PlayStation. I just put that big old roadblock in front of DeMarco.
No gain on the play there. Second down.
Be on in a sec.
Big boys down. All right, bro. In the trenches and a nice play to stop them cold. Nothing there.
Yeah, when you talk about big boys, you talk about those defensive tackles, those nose tackles. They're not just big, they're immense. What a big time play there.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second here we go.
What's up? How you doing, man? That's good. So you liking? Am I doing good stream? Am I doing a good stream?
Alright.
You wanna go ahead, make it. It shows what it is, James. So if you wanna take a guess, if you haven't seen it. Come on, that spin. You're pretty high. You want to know what he is, or do you want to just want me to tell you? You're low, Jay. And Tennessee. What's the flag? Still a little high, James. Oh, come on, defense. CJ, they're asking you to guess. I don't know if they can hear you in the stream. They're asking you to guess the weight of the...
326.
It's 326. Yeah, James just got it right before it showed. So, okay, are you in franchise mode?
Franchise.
I put everything on cloud. Okay. It's 326, guys. Okay, so all you do is where it says change role. You change your role to player. You're going to want to start a new franchise. I would use the updated roster. Okay. All right, man. Yeah, CJ, you're echoing, man. So, can you turn down your TV? I think so. No, I can still hear the echo. Let's see. No, I can still hear myself. So that's what starts the echo. Oh, so you're on Xbox, James. It's actually R2 to fumble. On PlayStation. I'm sorry, was I supposed to say come on down, guy? What's this update? Wow, Browns are expected to trade or release quarterback Brock Osweiler. They trade it for nothing.
I wanted to play Planko. YOLO.
You want to play Planko. You ain't gonna get no money, you know that, bro. All of them are gonna be say zeros. So, again, do you see where it says change? I have no idea. I don't understand why you would trade for somebody to release them. What's up, everybody watching the stream? Come by, talk to us. Hope you're enjoying this. If you like what you see, hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. Yeah, pretty much. Almost got it for you, James.
Tajay Sharp, the intended target, and that'll bring up a fourth down.
Make a song about me and Jay Darkness and start singing it.
You don't want me to start singing. Yeah, you do not want to hear me sing, James.
And they played out perfectly. Now, can the offense do what they want them to do in the half? Nice rubber.
Hey, man, I was trying to get... I was trying to get James a sack, man. And you told me to hurt him, Jay.
No doubt about it, and in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, This feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides, where the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the big play?
Mariota from the gun on third down.
Make him suffer.
So, CJ, you doing good? Are you seeing what I mean?
LOL, no glove, no foul.
That's it.
Accidentally snap his neck.
You guys are kind of being evil. Oh, James and Jay Darkness. They want me to hurt Mariota. And James just told me to accidentally snap his neck. There you go, James. That sack was for you. And it was a sack fumble.
So it goes as a fumble, but the key thing, not a fumble loss.
Yeah, that stat's big, isn't it? I mean, I remember watching
that sack right there was for James White. And he even got it as a sack fumble.
Third and 11, five in the secondary now.
No problem, man. That's it. Now go for his neck. Okay, man, I'll try. But the worst thing is that we just got a beautiful sack that we should have covered the fumble, and then he comes out and gets a first down. Our DBs are getting burnt. Sack your own team.
Charles, what do you think of this?
And it's a surprise,
I don't know.
Because we spent time watching them practice.
Wow, Jay.
They felt like the bounce back
was going to happen this week. They were very confident in the game plan.
Oh, we're out of the game on that play.
Would present great opportunities for big time runs. We're not getting that so far. I don't know if this is a game plan or if they're just being overwhelmed by the defensive backs.
They go with Murray again.
Wow. See what happens when they pull me out of the game?
Solid job up front, really just a solid job all the way around to get that one in.
That was well executed, wasn't it? Well blocked, well run.
LOL, without you they look like that.
Yep. And our car broken down.
The Titans offense now.
Oh, we gotta get this. We're going. Yeah, we need a safety.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Wow. Really?
Like a power play in hockey without you.
Well, you're doing what now? Oh, okay. We should have stopped that run. There's no way that he should have got that big of a run. Yeah. Now all of a sudden I can't get through the line.
Never mind, snap the neck of the runner.
How about the whole team?
accidentally targeted HM.
What's this one now? Alshon Jeffrey signed 1 year, $14 million deal with the Eagles.
He didn't run the play, he said no whole line going outside.
Yep. He said, cash me outside, how about that? I just love now, I just love how Madden works where you can get through the line like crazy. And then all of a sudden, nothing. So we're down 13-3, 6:05 left in the...
4 yards later.
Yeah. The biggest problem is we can't score on offense. Yeah, I know, dude. But that's Matt.
Six or a fumble six.
Yeah, I know, James, we do. But again, that's frickin' Madden. It seems like it. No, with Madden, you have to... You'll get a time where they, you can't get do nothing against the computer. Nice chop block. I kind of agree with the announcer where you should be able to, if the ball goes out of bounds, you should get the ball back. Well, again, I'm not in the game. I know, we
scored.
We finally scored. Damn it, come on.
Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was
Yep. Now we just need to take the lead. 2 minute warning. They're going to keep it on the ground.
Possession of the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. On third down, Murray. Call it no gain there and at least.
Let's get the timeout. Okay, I'm going to slow this down, guys, so you guys can see what happens. Well, there's the problem. We got.
Make them suffer, make them burn, snap as many necks as you can in 3 minutes left.
I just want to, I want to tie the game up, man. McLaughlin running the ball? He's making a good drive. We didn't go for the field goal?
Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't
get it. Spectacular affair. Even though they didn't finish, they didn't go for the frickin'...
They took us down to the last play where
to tie the game.
You're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for Tennessee, they pick up their second win now.
You know, I hate the computer sometimes. Okay, most of the time.
WTF, fire the AUK.
Seriously. Okay, we're gonna advance to the next ring next week, guys. So we have the Ravens in the next episode. I'm gonna end the stream right here, guys. I hope you enjoy it. James, CJ, J Darkness, thanks for coming by and talking to me. And I will see you in the next episode. Have a wonderful game, guys.